Monday, Limas, hooray! The vlog is back. Ngiyakhanya, siyakhanya. Listen, I'm glowing. We're glowing. Can you see it? Can you see it? Guys, it's Monday. It's literally 8:30. Time to start work. Desk situation. Literally hate working from my living room. I had hoped to set up my dress room to be the office, but I just haven't had the energy to kind of rearrange things, guys. But yeah, it is what it is. I'm so excited about this week because if all goes to plan, this week finna be exciting. Let me plug you. It's gonna be exciting. I am looking forward to so many things that might happen this week. I'm not gonna say them because, girl, what if they don't happen? Then I have to delete this whole footage. Never. So we will update as we go. And if things actually turn out to be what I thought they would be, then, girl, we finna celebrate. But guys, I'm shortly about to start work. Oh my God, like, listen, rich uncle, where are you? Like, this life is not for me. Like, I'm meant to be woken up in the morning with a cup of coffee, just being told, and I could besta for shopping. Well, not even besta, like Selfridge, you know. You know, like real shops, like, you know. But it is what it is. It's a blessing. I've got a job in this economy. God is so faithful. God is amazing. Listen, we reached 1K followers on the freaking vlog. Let me insert the celebration to that. I'm going to leave you watching that. And then next time I come back, we might be making dinner or lunch. I don't know. Whatever. But yeah, see what I got up to the weekend. We celebrated reaching 1K followers. Shout out to all the girls that were reaching out in the DM, counting down with me, etc. And also a big congratulations to my 1K giveaway winner, Marka. Girl, I can't wait to host you as my plus one at the Food with Hazel picnic. I'm super, super excited. My voice is going. It means work. Bye, guys. I will catch you in the next night. We're going to toast to Lime and Cotton reaching 1K followers, gang gang.
Yay! Well done.
Thank you,
girl. Congratulations.
Listen, literally with the day ones, the house is amazing. Congratulations. Here's to more.
Here's to more, honey.
Yo, thank you. Yay! 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 Get it, girl! Get it, girl!
I'm just quickly shooting content for a product that was sent to me, Forest and Shore, the Hallelujah oil for damaged hair repair. I'm going to be doing a shoot where I'm including some of my favorite ingredients that are actually in there. Can we talk about how this one scared me when it was by my door? Yeah, that's crazy. So I'm going to be having coconut, lemon, rosemary, and I'm going to put some sesame seeds. Still thinking about how I'm actually styling it because, girl, I'm super excited.
Taking a break to drink the content. Mm. Pure coconut water, like, not my favorite, but for the culture. But for the culture. Ah, oh, love it.
We have a fridge disaster. Don't even judge my fridge. It's always neat. It's this week. With a fridge disaster, I put this on the top shelf yesterday and it literally drizzled everywhere where you can think, like. So now I need to clean the fridge, but it's overdue anyway. What a wow. What a wow, guys. Coconut from today's shoot. I need to break it properly and eat it. Please don't fall. That was a disaster. 15 May, it's gone off. Oh, guys, I'm telling you, I'm over it. I'm so over it.
Morning, guys. This is what Tuesday is looking like. It's looking like no week. I don't even understand. But this is what Tuesday is looking like. Happy Tuesday, guys. May is Mental Health Awareness Month. I am so passionate about mental health because, I don't know, I think it really started when I started my social work degree and I really understood what it means to have mental health. And having been a 1 in 4 myself, you know, it's been an eye-opening experience. And, you know, luckily I didn't get to a point where I needed medication or, you know, some severe input. But just recognizing that I wasn't feeling myself and talking to my friends and family and even, you know, going to therapy at some point really, really helped me to get on with my mental health. So, yeah, May is Mental Health Awareness, and on my page every day on Lyman Cotton, I'm sharing some tips on how you can stay on top of your mental health. Today, I was sharing things you should avoid saying. I'll just flash some of them on here so you can see, and things that you could say to your friend who you think is experiencing mental health. Guys, not me at lunchtime in the high street of Banbury looking ratchet. If you see me, it's me, but it's not me, you know. I'm taking my wigs to Mimi Hair Lounge to sort them out because one of them needs an elastic, and literally I was gonna do it myself, but guys, like, I have no time. Like it's not my life, it's not my struggle. I mean, someone else needs work, so creating jobs 2021, I'm part of that agenda. Okay, so feeling a bit mean, I'm feeling a bit tricky. Because I actually bought my own shampoo and conditioner, because like these are like serious extensions to me, and I've kept them for years, and so I want to maintain consistency on them, and I want to maintain good hair texture. Please, why is Banbury High Street looking like Wumusha? What is this town, please? Yeah, why is this high street looking like Ameno Mamisha and stuff? I'm over it, guys. Like, I love Banbury, but what the hell? Oh, guys, I can hear people speaking in Shona, but like I can't see them. But like I can hear Shona. You know, like how nosy we are. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go because it's feeling tricky here. Ooh, wrinkled, you see it? Guys, listen, I'm over it. If you're tired of seeing the same old jeans from me. So, you know, like my ripped jeans. I don't like jeans, by the way. So, this is why I always have like one jean. So, these mom jeans, I'm hoping they actually fit because I've got another pair that doesn't fit. So, let's see. I'm going to try these. These are from PLT. I'm going to try them and see. That's the number in case I don't post them and my YouTubers are watching. That's them. It's
morning, Limas. Listen, I didn't mean to come with shades, but like, we have to make an entrance. It's Wednesday today and I'm working at the office today. Hooray! I'm super excited. Please don't mind my bleeding lips because this lipstick was literally applied in the dark in a rush. It's literally 6:50 a.m. because it's like an hour to drive to work. But I'm not trying to get there late because I want to treat myself to a nice Starbucks before I start work and then actually carry on with work. So happy Tuesday, guys. I hope you're okay. We will catch up later because a girl has a trip to do. The reason I'm actually wearing sunglasses is because my eyes water in the morning terribly. I should be wearing prescription glasses, but your girl, I don't know, girl. I'm not sure about these shades. They're so 19 Gochane. But I can see there was a designer they were trying to imitate, but girl, they didn't win. But I got these from TK Maxx anyway. Actually, they are nice, these glasses, but not anymore for my face. Guys, English, I'll speak to you later.
I need to take a shower. I'm feeling good. I finished my workout. I haven't had a good night's sleep in 2 days because I hadn't worked out in 2 days, and I know that's the reason. You know, when your body has finally adjusted to something good and you starve it off it, your body literally complains, and that's what I'm currently going through at the moment, where my body complains. Skin. Girl, skin. Listen, your girl has upped her skin game. I look so good, shouldn't I say it myself? Allow it. So I bought mini sizes of the Moisture Surge and the Advanced Night Repair. Absolutely loving this from Estee Lauder. It's tiny, but I'm about to get a full size. Let's see how it goes. You
invest, you test before you invest, guys, adulting. Then I'm also using this gel moisturizer, this ginseng gel moisturizer from Origins. Absolutely love Origins, guys. Like, they are the truth. They deliver. They do what they're meant to do. I love it. So Thursday today, I am just about to go and make a coffee, catch up on Gomorrah before I start work, because it's literally 8 o'clock. Those are the joys of waking up early. You start your day early and you can do what you want with your time. You can do what you want with your time. Hey, you can do what you want with your time. Come through, Neck. Come through, Neck. We love to see you, Neck. Come through, Neck. Hey, come through, Neck. Guys, I'm making my favorite chicken wings. I mean, look at them. I'm just making, Roquefort cheese sauce for them to sit on. It's gonna be stunning. Love them. Tabbits. Happy Friday, guys. I wanted to start with outfit of the day. This is my errand outfit that I'm wearing to go and get my cornrows done, my nails and my brows. And I'm off work today, so really, really loving being at home today. And then in the evening, I'm going to be doing something adulting. So I'm going to show you again my outfit for the evening when I'm adulting.
Hi, guys. So that's a trick.
Guys, so grab. Hi, guess who I'm with today? Say hey, guys. Me and Dee are on our way to. Are we telling people where we're going today?
No, it's a surprise.
It's a surprise. You guys will see like when we get there. But I am a plus one for a very special event, guys. Listen, today is the first time in forever that I've actually woken up on a Sunday and I've got a mission. Out is open, guys. Out is open. You need to get out there. Like, if you're at home and watching this vlog, what are you thinking? What are you saying? Get your life together. Get out there, girl. So it's the water that you put on it. Even this one as well, because it's been hit by like some sun. Anyway, guys, I'll catch up with you when I get to the destination. Bye.
Visit to a restaurant called Zimbrite. Super, super excited to. I've been here before, but today we're here on a PR visit. So, Hazel is going to be reviewing the restaurant itself. So, loads to come. Go check out her Instagram on Food with Hazel. But, like, I'm so excited. I can't wait to dig in. I'm still deciding, do I go for Oxtail? Do I go for Pub? Do I go for Bruvos? There's such a major choice. Outfit of the day is coming, guys. I'm gonna do a picture and I will edit as part of this video. And I've just seen someone I know. Oh my god, like, I'm going back. So the Food with Hazel experience was really, really nice with Zimbrite. I'm in the car now just waiting for Hazel. She's just doing the final PR things that they were doing. But I'm so tired of sitting in the restaurant, so I came in the car. So I'm in the car now and it's raining, guys. England is a mess. Like, honestly, it is such a mess. So yeah, Monday tomorrow. It doesn't even feel like it's Monday tomorrow. It's just feels so weird. This week has been so good. Goodness me, it's been such a great week last week. I really, really enjoyed myself. Like, from Monday, yeah.
So I'm just ending this week's vlog. I'm so sorry. It's been like half a Z. It's like all over the place. It's because I was having so much fun this week and I absolutely forgot that I was vlogging at some point. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. And I'm vlogging again this week. So it's going to be a fun-filled weekend. So I cannot wait to share this week's vlog with you. I'm hoping that the girls that I'm seeing this weekend are going to be okay with being vlogged, so because it's a late weekend. So yeah, I'll speak to you guys in my next vlog. Have a good week, and don't forget, it's still Mental Health Awareness Week. Do what you can for your mental health. Talk to someone. Reach out. Like I always say to you, my DMs are open for some recommendations. Just listening in. I'm not a qualified professional clinically where mental health is concerned, but I have a heart and an ear, so I'm always willing to listen. So, and I can also stand in the gap for you where a prayer is concerned if you need it. So have fun, and I'll speak to you in my next vlog, which is coming soon. Bye, guys.